Yeah, and that's really something that many of them haven't had the chance to do. They also get the opportunity to reflect on what they used to do. Stephanie Berzinksi has more on that.
One really neat thing about today is it gives veterans a chance to practice some of their old skills, including rigging parachutes.
Right now what he's doing, he's a retired rigger. He's throwing the suspension lines into the deployment bag.
Are you reliving your days?
Oh, yeah, having a flashback.
It's been more than 30 years, but retired Sergeant John Bradford still has what it takes to accomplish one very important military task, rigging a parachute so that when it comes time to jump, our soldiers land safely on the ground.
These have to be stowed correctly. If they get hung or get looped around anywhere, this bag won't open all the way up.
Bradford says it's like riding a bike, easy to remember after doing it for hours on end during his military days. He still has the marks to prove it.
The creases in your hands from packing them all day long. Your fingers cramp up. We can't even stretch them out sometimes.
And after about 20 minutes, it's mission accomplished.
Perfect. Perfect. He's doing very well.
Reporting in Charlotte, Stephanie Berzinksi, WXII 12 News.